Oh yeah.
Welcome back to the Asinine Realms. I'm here to continue my Castlevania adventure, Harmony of Dissonance. I'm definitely lost. I could look up a guide. I refuse. It looks like, once again, Twitch does not recognize the game I'm playing. There we go. Okay, now I'm starting. Hello and welcome back to the Asinine Realms. I'm gonna play some more Castlevania Harmony of Dissonance, because it's awesome. Every time, it hits so hard. They call me Turtleneck. I got that neck meat. As I was saying, I'm definitely lost. I know that I have an item that can crush certain walls, but I don't know where those walls are on the map. So, here I am. I don't know where to go. I wish I could set a marker. I don't think I can go up. I think that's a door I can't go through, which means... well, this is Castle B also. B for oh boy, where do I go? Okay. Wait, can I go the other way? Oh, there's nothing that way. Okay. Oh, I got the charge, huh? I'm at the same spot. Wow. Not super good.
Okay.
I didn't even notice what was happening. Whoa! Yeah! You wouldn't even take damage during that part. Oh. I can't hold it through the menu. Rip. I think I'll just save it. I keep muting myself and then forgetting that I'm muted. Probably looks like I'm mouthing words to something and then saying it afterwards. That's probably weird. It's probably pretty weird. Itself, just the fact that I never really know where I am. Like, I do, but I don't. I think that's a breakable wall, right? Sure, holy water. I do want the holy water. That dirty water. Thank you. This game already, not gonna lie. I wanna play some classic Castlevania after this. So much needless platforming that goes nowhere. Fun game. I don't want to leave here yet, because I think there are still things to get or do. But I think I want to go down and start going left.
Oh!
I think this is what happened to me last time. I didn't know where to go, and I just sort of started wandering around. Oi. I got you. Got your brother. I was about to say, you know what, I think I'll go boomerang. Seems a little bit more straightforward.
Critical attack. Chester Bing. I hate it.
Like 19 hundo until my next level up. Whatever. Not today. I found what I was looking for.
Earth ring.
What is the? Oh no. What is the earth ring? I'm gonna go out on a limb and assume it means defense against earth stuff. Increases the strength of the holy book? I'll have to remember that when I find Bible secondary item next. Okay. What's the point of this then? Wait. Oh, I guess maybe because I crushed it here, maybe it'll be down in the other map. So I think I just have to go all the way back to that warp point up at the top right corner of the map. Oh boy. In fact, I'll turn my spellbook off for now. It's just a normal book. You know, just going with a sick, sick normal book. Is that all I wanted to do on this map? I think that's all I can do. Who are you people? Where am I? Thank you. I need to go back to the first castle through this place. And then go to that place where I broke the wall? Question? Oh god. This hasn't helped anything. Oh my god. I mean, it has, but it hasn't. If I get to a warp point, I might be able to find a place to go. For now, I'm just gonna go down. What a rude bird. I can't believe it did. Stop it. What are you doing, step bird? Don't ever trust a step bird. It's not worth it. That's where I caught the goo monster. I think. Yeah! I'm unbeatable. Absolutely untouchable. Oh, see? It works. Unbeatable strategy. Come on. Ooh, you're lucky. Medusa pendant. Right and then down and right and see where that goes. Nope. Haha, I tricked ya. Oh, I tricked myself. Not cool. See, this part of the game right here where I'm just kind of roaming around, always having to recheck the mini-map to see if I'm going in the right direction. I can't do it no more. I just can't do it! Take my Bible. Hot sticky Bible gameplay. I've just never gone down here? Pardon? What the fuck? Oh. think I can get over there from this direction. Rip. Oh my god. The backtracking though. Oh, don't send more of those goof ball canisters at me. I can't take more of the goof. I should have gone the other way. Oh god. Attacked by barrels. Ain't no way the bird ladies are gonna beat me when I have the Bible on my side. Ain't no way. Come on. Come on. You think some bird ladies can beat a Bible bangus? No way. No way. Which way am I even supposed to go? I guess I could try going up.
Oh, bird! Oh, baby!
Little known fact, Elvis was actually a bird. True fact. True story, I was there.
I think I go this way, there's blood. Blood! Ow! Ooh! Where is she? Yeah.
Let me do... Fire Bible. Let's see what happens. Maybe it was ice and boomerang that made a weird floating shooty mabobber. Medusa.
No!
Oh, that's all that's up here. Card 4. I don't even care. I don't even want it. You can take it back, game. Go now. I can try that area below me. I don't think I can actually do that though. Oh god. I feel like Mr. Bean, like, confused at what he's watching. Something. Like a human rat.
Have at thee. Ooh, I gotta just keep going down. Yeah.
...176 HP. Unfortunately, not as good as what I already have. But whatever. Whatever. You just keep trucking. Yeah.
killing bats with a spinning razor whip.
Have that be vampire?
Yeah.
Where are you?
They can't handle the truth. They just can't.
Oh, give me back my Bible.
Of which I will do ice spell on it now. I should have done the slide. Whatever, I leveled up. Did I get some item for that? Did I get a thing from that? I guess I go down? Not happening. Guess I'll just go back to using my fire whip. Fish people, I am not trying to mess with you right now. Just save and then go back down to the left and then up. I think that's the right call. Thank you.
Up. Yeah. Up. Bat me. Double Bible power. I'm the real Bible man. Actually crazy.
Did I mention I was crazy?
Ooh, I see a place I can go through too.
I see a place I can go through.
Oi.
Item I have to equip. Okay. I was like, I'm pretty sure there's an item you can have.
Oi!
Oh. Can I go down there? Have I done this yet? Hint card 2? Don't tell me what to do. Just don't tell me what to do. Oi, it's still dark. Was it Earth Ring that I had on? I think it is, because I mean, I still have the Bible power, so... God.
On the road again!
Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah. Oh, I've been cursed. I am accursed. I go up and then there'll be a save point and I might be able to go through the save point to another place. Give me that holy book. Okay, let's see. Have I just never gone through the other side of this room? What is this? Medicine jar. What does that do? Is that an item I can... Makes you invincible at a set amount of time? What? I'll save again. Watch me do it and I'll kill again. I want to try going slightly to the right and then up. Which means, gotta go this way. How about me? Can I go up this way? Ah, damn. Sad day.
Nutty.
How about me?
Almost 4k until my next level, huh? Yikes. Let's see what happens if I go left first, because I'm too close to something. Can't go through? No, I don't want that. So what's over here?
You must stay strong, brother.
MK's bracelet.
What is that, a relic?
I guess it would be, yeah. I guess I could try going to that area that looks like I can go up slightly over to the right from where I am. And if that doesn't pan out, I can just come back this way and go to the warp. I think that's the play.
Ouch!
Fair enough. Huh? Oh, did I hit a button? Okay, well, that was that, I guess. So now I go back to the warp, right? I think I do. Oh, yeah. have to keep asking myself that constantly. Can I go down from here? Oh, this will probably lead me back to the save point, right? Right? Hey. I want to go.
I've been poisoned. Damn it. Oh, almost got poisoned a second time.
This is where I want to go. Let's see where I can warp to then. No, give me back that Bible. Okay, where is this gonna take me? I know the one place it won't take me.
Wait. So it sent me to Castle B? What happens if I go back in? What?
Like, I could go up and do a corkscrew around and go up and see if there's that thing I opened up right there. I guess? Get out of here, filthy siren. You filthy siren. Oh my god, Scarecrow, no! Me having a fire whip doesn't help their case. Ah. I'm a straight up monster now. Oh, these are enemies from the really difficult part of Symphony of the Night. These witch characters are kind of brutal in that game, with their big AoE spells and stuff. Oh my goodness. I think I save again? Because I hate having to redo stuff that I've already... Oh, man-eater! Another man-eater!
This goes over there? See where this goes real quick? Oh! Ouch!
Not today, exploding skeleton ape.
Oh.
I cannot open this, so I just need to go back, huh? I think I do.
Sure. Save again. Takes 5 seconds. Why not?
And then I go up. And I need 3,500 for the next level. What level am I now? Level 30. Damn.
I should go die.
Okay, then I go up.
That's the place that I opened up earlier, so I can't go here either. And I already saved, and I can't go there, which means I go down and then to the left.
How about the witch?
Ectoplasm!
Such a beast compared to these dudes now. Yeah. Wrecked. Wrecked. Oh, I didn't mean to use another Bible, but it's okay. Ah!
I don't like the knife in this game.
I guess I could quickly check the down area, right? So I go left. Where the heck is this, dude? Okay, I'm just gonna go down all the way and then go left. Nope. Give me back that marble. No, Bone Lord. No to you, Bone Lord. Get your bones out of here, Bone Lord. Look how many bones are on the walls, though. Jesus. Okay. Oh, God. Maybe there was an item there in the past that I picked up. Down to the left. Can't even handle me, dude. Can't go past this. Back up. Is there a switch in this room that I can get? Ah. Probably not. I don't care. I'm gonna go up and then... up and up?
Up and then left. I don't think there's anything I need over there unless I want to go to that port. So I guess I want to go up. Well, this way, but then up and then over to the right. Elevators in it. No, we're just gonna keep going up, I guess. Never mind. Shoot. I thought that was it. What was it? The earth something? Can I go up? I've only been in this room, so I don't know if I can go any farther. Please? Nice. So my total hearts, 170. Kinda wish it just said that here, but what can you do? Padded armor? Not so great, unfortunately. We do an ice book tonight, though. See if I can get a save point as soon as possible so that perma progress is made. Oh, give me back that Bible though. Yes. Yes. Should I try going down? Oh, I can't go down, can I? Because it's closed. Oh no. So, I go up? I think I go up. Yeah. Thank you. Is this where I equip that?
Yep.
Nope, it's not. I'm now at 3,400 until the next level. Go that way. Yes. More perma progress. What's my percentage at? Almost 65%? Okay. Not even remotely close to finishing the game. I'm already at 120% total. What the heck, dude? What the heck? What the heck? Do I guess I go over to the right and try going up. I guess? That's probably a boss. What's up here? I fought so many of these jumpy dudes in Rondo of Blood. Oi! High potion. Oh, maybe there's secret? Nope. Dang you. No. Uncursed potion, we take those. I don't know what to do with this information right here. Heart 02468. Sorry, game, but no. Okay. No. Pink bony, I say no. Okay, what's up here? Oh! Oh, he parried me! That NPC Bone Lord parried me! Stop stabbing me! Okay. Oh, wait, it changed out my Bible at some point. No. No. Ooh, I think I want the lucky ring. Oh wait, no, chaos ring increases the strength of holy water. I do want that. Okay. Not a whole lot of places I can go, let's be honest. Oh! Is this where I put the bracelet on? Not the chaos ring, but. Come on, man! That answers that question, I guess. Now I go down. Save scum again, because why wouldn't you? Oh, so good. Oh, have at the bony. Parried me twice in a row. Weird. Potentially a boss right there. So let's see what happens if I save and then I go try to fight that boss. What happens? What happens? What happens and who are you people? Is that it? Okay. Absolutely overpowered. Destroyed. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Life maxed up. Wind book? Is that a spell book? What? Okay. What would wind holy water be? What would that be? Follow my channel to find out. I guess now I save again, and then I don't go left right below me, I go down the room and then left. Okay, so yeah, save. What's the point of this room if there's no, if there aren't enemies? Like, what's the point of having a room with no enemies in a Castlevania game? What's the point? Whatever. Oh yeah, I can't go through there. So I'll just save. Again. Oh yeah. Oh boy. Yeah, screw that. I'm going the right way. No, I'm not. Oh. Was it the one above me? Maybe it was. Oh god. Oy, dude. Oh. Okay, I guess I'll try going up then. Ouch! Filthy ghoul. Stop it. Elevator. I have Belmont legs. You know what these things are made of? Literal meat. Is this where I want to go? Oh, I can't. I go back down. Oh boy. I can't go down. Just save, so I don't really need to save again. Just go up. Okay, I'm gonna go up and around. It's another room with no enemies. What's the point? Besides, to just take time and make me do this. My attention. Do I want to go down from here and then to the left? Try to go to that warp? I think that's what I do. Okay. Oh. Don't do it, Bony. Oh. Is it all smoggy in here? Skeleton flail? No! Ectoplasm! I'll never get away with this ecto-prism. No. I want the holy water. I remember those guys from Rondo of Blood 2. They took 3 hits to defeat, and they were all on this one boat level, and it was absolute hell. Great game. Yeah. I don't even remember being here, but apparently I have already. $25. Ah! It's locked. Okay, I'll go back this way. And then I'll go down. $25. More rooms with no enemies. It was a waste, but whatever. I don't care. Come on, Bony. What you got? I'll go in this warp. Where does this bring me? Insert confused Seinfeld noises. Okay. What the heck? Go up and then over to the left. Oh my god. Castle is actual torture. Oh. I bet the bone. Check the save point first. Okay. Then I go back over, but I go up. My XP is at 3,300. I bet these spearmen. Saul spearmen. It's made to be so you can't do it. Ah! Which I think means I can try going down real quick. Thank you.
doesn't matter at all that he has a forward and back animation, but whatever. Dude, okay. Can I go up this way?
I've never been down here.
Okay. Hey, shatterable wall. There we go. Crushing stone. This is exactly where I need to be. Then I re-equip redstone. Can I not? I guess this means I keep going over to the right. Two ways over there I can go. Okay. Okay. Give me that Bible. Was it the Earth? Earth ring? Try Wind Bible, see what happens. Just keep going over to the right. Okay. Ouch. Forgetting that I'm muting myself. This is making me not want to play another Metroidvania for the rest of my life. Because I keep having to consult this map every 5 seconds because I forget where I am. Do I want to go this way? Yes. Oh! What is that? Win the Bible dance! Nice. I'll check up and then start going to the right. Okay. Over to the right. That's a giant skull. Well, it was a giant skull. Okay.
boy.
Okay, can I go through here? Dang it. Okay, that doesn't do anything. I keep wondering if it will eventually, but not today. Not today. Not today indeed. Which means I have to start going up. And I have to check to see if that way is open. Okay. $25. Oh! Big ghoster. So I go this way, and then I start going up, right? Rock mama. Oh! Spirit. Well, technically it's a ghost. There's probably a different enemy called Spirit in this game. In fact, there's probably multiple Spirit type enemies. Start going over to the right. Okay. No. I want the book. Oh! Don't do it, Deuce. Where am I, dude? Oh, haha, trick ya. I tricked ya, I gotcha. So now I go over to the right. Ouch. So obsessive compulsive, I have to collect everything. Oh! Okay. Oi! I'm unstoppable. I feel like max level Alucard. Please let this be where I'm supposed to go. Go down there. I can't go up at the top left. I guess I just need to go back to a warp point? Like, what else am I supposed to do? I can't go anywhere else on this part of the map. Not even close. God, I guess I just go back to that save point. Not gonna lie. This save point near me is pretty close to that warp. I think I just go there, right? God, there's nothing here. Dang it. Losing my brain. My brain don't work no more. It don't work no too good.
Okay, save. Ah, Medusa! Ouch.
Ooh, I got the moves. I'm gonna save, then I'm gonna go down. And once again, have to look at my map. Go left. And then down. And I'll start leading you to where I need to go.
I think every room in this game that doesn't have enemies is a waste of a room. Unless there's some sort of really well done platforming puzzle, I think it's just a waste. Ghoul? Sorry, zombie. This gonna bring me. Well, where do I go from here, though? Oh boy. Jesus. I think I need to go all the way back to that warp point in the top right, and that'll bring me to Castle A at that part, and then I need to go to the top. Because all those parts along the middle, like those doors, I've tried and I can't go through any of them. Oh God. Oh my God, game. That middle part, so I need to start going over to the right and then way up to that upper right area. Oh God. Okay. Yeah. still like gaining no XP from these enemies, but that's probably for the best. Have I tried down there at the bottom? I mean, I'm here, so I probably might as well, right?
Oi!
So what, down then to the left? Oh my god, more rooms with no enemies. Oi! At least the music doesn't pause whenever I enter a zone like this. All these rooms are bleeding together. Someone send help. I think I already tried going all the way down there at the bottom. What? Where did my other weapon go? Son of a bitch. Fine, I guess I'm using the punch now, which means I don't want the earth ring. Yeah, I do want the luck thing. Just losing my mind. Someone send help, dude. Oh, I definitely already tried that. Okay, I don't need to go down. I do, however, need to go. Over to the right more, and then down over to the left. Dude. This is not good for my health. This amount of backtracking is absolutely not good. Do it. I think that was where I fought a boss previously. Thinking as soon as I get done with this game, I'll feel like it's okay for me to play a different Castlevania game. That's my motivation. Is there a secret wall over here? Seems like there would be, right? I guess not. Maybe it's on this side of the wall? Oh, does he have to break it? So I don't need to go back there. Do I go up? Okay. No, all take the fists. I'll take Wind Fist, thank you very much. I'll take a Wind Fist for 10,000, Alex. Okay. This is where I need to check. Well, I need to go down. And then...
Oh, you almost got me!
Imagining these pink skeletons with, like, blonde ponytails. Okay, here we go. Crushing stone. Change it back to the redstone. Okay, new area. Oh, here we go. Please don't just be this one item. Big Man of Prism, eh? I'll show you Big Man of Prism. I'll show you Biggest Man of Prism. Biggest one you've ever seen. Save point? Yes! Perma progress. My map completion is at 69%. Oink, oink. Let's keep going this way. Please let me find a warp or something, dude. Please. High potion. $25. Pretty vase. Sorry, vase. That's locked. To do with these rooms, dude. Okay. But I can't do anything here. Can't go up here, can I? No, I can't. Oi. I think this means, yeah, I have to go all the way back to the top right again. That is such a journey. It's like a journey across the entire game.
So much for watching. This has been the Asinine Realms. If you like my content, please follow me on Twitch or subscribe to my YouTube channel. Every little bit goes a long way. Thank you for watching. I appreciate your time and your energy. Have a wonderful day. Once again, this has been the Asinine Realms.